Time now to get to the weekly options report. For that, we have Alan Nuckman of Agora Financial in his beautiful home in Upper Michigan. Hello to you, Alan.
Hi, Angie. Well wishes from the great white north.
Alan, what's your trader talk for this week?
Our strategy is safe. We're buying limited risk options that only need a modest move for big payoffs. There's always opportunity. Be safe out there. The new WPI trade trigger was on the yen, the Japanese yen, for safety. So we've seen this ETF that tracks the yen has been trading between 85 and 90 now for 3 full years. So a breakout above that 90 and a sustained move targets 95 up above. Now recently, it did have a flight to quality here a couple weeks ago and rallied up to 92.5. So the midpoint of this last leg move is about 87.5. So that's a support level to lean on. We're looking at the June 85 call. Now, like I said, 85 has been 3 year strong support. So again, if there's some safety buying in other foreign currencies, and also a dollar drop would be very, very helpful to this yen. The June option has 3 months of time.
How about some trading day takeaways?
First, we need to see new lows and a higher close. That's always the first step, and we've gotten that so far. Then you want to see it test and reject those lows and reverse itself. So that's a good start as we stand right now. The market's fallen from 3,400 in the S&P down to 2,400. So 2,900 is the midpoint of this overall move. And there's a gap up there from March 6th to March 9th. But the key here is number three. Follow through buying after consolidation. So we need to see where we stand here on a weekly basis and see if we can get a higher high on a weekly basis after making new lows. And that can be the start of the bottom. Then we'll look to see if it can make an attack on that 2,900.
Thank you so much, Alan, for all your trades today.